The Army Corps of Engineers preparing for the potential flooding in the next few days. They say by tomorrow afternoon, campers on Beaver Lake will have to pick up and find a new campsite. Right now, they say they're on standby to see if they'll need to open the gates of the dam this weekend, and say they will do so, and they'll let people know. The biggest warning right now is for those enjoying today's sun on Beaver Lake.
So we're really encouraging people not only to wear their life jacket, but to watch out for that debris. Some of it's under the water. You have to go slow, have a lookout. I mean, it's really kind of messy right now.
The Army Corps of Engineers says that yesterday's storms, the river brought in trees and tree limbs that have littered the lake so far. That debris created potentially dangerous conditions for boaters if they're not careful. Yeah.